There's no sound at all. Just the waves crashing onto the shore. That's all I wanted to hear.
We don't need a spare bedroom. We're gonna sleep in the same bed.
Right, okay, that's fine. I mean, each and everyone's their own, that's right. I shouldn't be so presumptuous, should I? I had a couple of gay guys around here last week that I was showing one of the free bedrooms to, actually. Apparently you gay guys like a lot of space, don't you? So they wanted to go for the free.
Yeah, we'll take it.
So to save some money, we doubled up on rent and moved in. Not exactly protocol and usually the biggest recipe for disaster, but we were only expecting a short-lived romance.
It's nothing to do with you. It's just this whole getting to know each other thing. I want to get to know you and all that, but it just feels a bit weird tonight.
He said he'd never been in love before. Who was I to question that? In hindsight, I don't think I'd really well and truly experienced it. Fleeting moments, perhaps. Maybe love does develop when you're a bit aloof. He could have been the one. And I'm glad I came back.